it's Tuesday and it's rainy, but you all made it here, and it's my job to make it worth your while. So thank you for finding us, and let's keep the kindness going for now. I'm just kidding. And my first deal when I was 18 with my band, The Audience. And I just thought last year, it was nice to do a greatest hits, but I thought it'd be good to give myself a challenge at the same time. And we're very lucky because tonight we have in the orchestra Amy Langley, who did all the arrangements for the Song Diaries album. And she's done an amazing job. Fun. I mean, it's been slightly ridiculous because the thing about an orchestra is more is more. So we sort of started off with quite a small idea, and then by the end of it, it was just this sort of monolith of a thing. But it's brought me so much joy, and thank you sincerely for coming to find us here, because it means nothing without you guys here at the end of it. So this is a real treat for me. And honestly, I'm just overjoyed to see you all and to be able to perform with these amazing musicians. Because without this another day at the orchestra for me, this is really special. We thought there was something so lovely about the original Little Wanderlust that we just wanted to preserve that romance and just only embellish and enhance that emotion, really. This is a song that came out of a conversation I had with my mum, and she said that when you first fall in love with someone, no matter how many years go by, part of you sees each other the age you were when you first met, and I thought that was a really lovely idea. So this is a song that came out, but this is Young Blood.
My eyes
well, and I just think, I don't know why, but when we were recording in the studio, Ed Harcourt, who produced the album, I kept on imagining each stab at the end was like the end of some sort of 70s movie where everybody gets assassinated in different ways. I can't help but see it in my head, except that when we played at Cambridge, I suddenly thought, actually, maybe that would be a really good time for there to be a throne on stage and I can have some sort of coronation, because it feels so regal. And then I thought, maybe recording this greatest hits has potentially gone to my head a little bit. I'm actually imagining coronation on stage. But the dark thing was during the process, because nobody actually said to me, what I think would be good is to re-record all the songs in orchestra. It was just an idea that kind of came out of something that Amy and I had done for a charity event once and then sort of built from there. And halfway through I did think, is this the musical equivalent of making a massive gold statue of myself? My songs are amazing. Just need more and more. Whatever it is, I'm happy. Oh, and also, the lovely thing about a new record is you get to do new things. And this is the first time we've used these. They just arrived tonight, so Nottingham are the first people to see them. I love having my own water bottle. How cool is that? I sort of feel like if my whole career was just the bit where I got to make my own tea towels and water bottles, I'm happy with that. And obviously it's good for the environment, but geez, it tastes better too. Hello. Is it a wine bottle? It could be a wine bottle. It could be a wine bottle, or it could even hold hot drinks. It's sort of multi-purpose. It's just a vessel of joy. That's basically what it is. It's funny because normally people heckle me, you can't hear, but in here you really can, can't you? You can hear everything.
Nothing else matters, it's just the two of us.
Nottingham are by the channel. I've got a number of you guys in Stockholm. Okay, that's strictly true. But it is really nice to be here so soon after that. And actually, he's actually on tour with me, so it's really special for me.
Thank you.
So I might utilize that now. Let's try it. Okay. After me. That is pretty good. I think we can get a bit more sync, and I'm very ambitious for you. But now I know you can sing, I'm like, let's not slack off Nottingham, let's go for it.
Yeah.
Okay. amazing day at Nottingham. We've nearly come to the end of our night, and I want to say a big thank you to all of you for being so gorgeous and dancing with me into very quiet and quiet bits. You're the dream audience, Nottingham. Come away with me.
It's man on the dance floor. She's been my